Hey Ray, you're not in this game? All right, I'm streaming it. What? Yeah, against Gerrit Cole, good luck. Zion. Ray Heisman. Check your Facebook in a moment. Yeah. Which guy? Jarvik? He only plays right. Delzato's scheduled left. Who's paired with Delzato? I'm checking, I'm on it. Can Pablo play left? Or is he strictly right? I think we can also pull a swap. Ray, don't we have a swap like where we can take him out and put someone else in? I thought we did. In LG, we have one per week. Toledo. I'll take a look at the rules later, and if I have to swap a lefty, and I'll just swap a lefty in, and then move Delzato on another game. So we're sevenfold. Yeah, I do, because I don't like to be bothered by randoms telling me, come play goalie for me at clubs. And Ray, I'll make you a moderator in that Discord later. I gotta set permissions for it. Who's on this team, Ray? Give me the 411. Anyone to worry about? I'm looking right now. Calgary Flames was an NHLer. Dark is good. This is okay. That's an okay roster. Well, dude, I'm streaming it right now. We matched up. All right. Born ready. I'm focused, bro. I'm the goalie. I get too excited. That's not a good thing. I might have done something more than that. Thank you.
Lions won the face off deep inside the offensive zone.
Ooh.
New Jersey's got it in their own zone. Moves the puck across to Ivy. Went for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways.
Wanted to get in just a little closer. Puck slides off his stick and that's it for the chance.
Good draw.
Up on the play. Referee's hand goes up here. Let's see what the official says here. He's going off for tripping, Ray.
Reaching in for the puck and he gets a stick caught in their feet.
Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. And now it's grabbed by Ryan. It's a 2-on-1. Sends it over.
I got it. I'm holding it.
None
I could do there.
So this is a real turning point in the game.
That That was a set play. There it is. Oh!
Gets control of the puck here in his own end. Nice pass. Slides it across. Ryan's dangerous and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on. Here's a chance for the doorstep.
Nice. Good shot.
Need some help from his teammates so he can get a change. And that goes off the player in front. The Bruins have it against the wall. And he gets the puck right back. Carries the puck up through center. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. Grabbed along the board by Jones. Rocks him. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. Passes it over to Duchesne.
Save there. The goalie helps the D-man out by putting the rebound in the corner.
Big time play right there. Here's a chance right in front.
Good job, Teal.
And now he moves it to Ho. Ho's got it in the offensive zone. Boston's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves it to Cote.
Good hit.
And he loses both the puck and his balance after that hit.
Margo's just destroying people right now. Good job.
Grabs it in his own end. From the right side and up the middle. New Jersey's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Carries it across the line. They've got the defense out there. To his teammate.
No, let's go. And they're sitting on that cross crease hard. Like when Iverson comes in late, boys, just slip it back to him. He'll come in full speed and fucking bury that shit. Good job, Austin.
Lifts the stick and takes the puck. And nearing the final 60 seconds of this opening stanza.
There you go.
Quick feed to St. Louis. Boston's got possession at center. And the lane's clogged up blocking that. Nice bank pass off the boards. To an end where we are tied up at one.
It's almost like I say something we say in Toledo. Feed the beast. Feed the beast. No, let's go. Nice pick on the line, Mark. I think it was Marco, right? They got that? Good job, Austin. No. Thanks for the pick, Austin. Nice try there.
Ryan's been tripped up and we got a penalty coming up here. There's the whistle. Let's get the official decision. Caught him just as he was picking up speed and he's going to pay for it with the trip. Oh, you're spinning with him. You're trying to get your stick.
Watch a tie up here. Be careful.
Back underway and they take possession here inside the offensive zone.
Good. Good. 35 seconds, boys. 35.
The Bruins have it from their own end. Feeds the puck to Ryan. And now he angles it across to Jones. Moves the puck along the half wall.
I got it. I'm holding. Let's go, boys. Let's get this. Thank you.
Well, you know, I won't complain.
All right.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Slides the puck ahead into the neutral zone. Sends it over. Austin's got control of it now from their own end. Pushes it across to Cote. Moves it to Ryan. On the one time.
Let's go, boys. Come on.
The frozen biscuits dropped and we are back underway here. Prince plays it now. Gets it out of his own end. And a great heads up defensive play here. New Jersey's got the puck along the wall. The Bruins gained.
Good job, Iverson.
In the offensive end. And that's just out of reach.
No ice.
Feed to Ivy. What a steal in his own end. Sends the pass
D. Good D. Good job, Margo.
Moves the puck more to the middle. You put this kind of pressure on eventually.
Holding.
Now he's got room to carry the puck. Here in the later stages of this period, we got a tie game. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. And manages
to pass. Boys, listen, we gotta get a little zone entry. Let's try not to rush it, guys. Try to work it behind the net. Maybe try to get, you know, loosen the slot. Let's try to get a little time of possession, get a little puck movement when we enter the zone. We're playing rush hockey right now. You know? Slow it down. When they start collapsing on you guys, look for the D-men. No, you're not getting that shit. No, you don't. Fuck.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. And now it's over to Duchesne. Big time stop there. Boston's got the puck along the board.
Try to drive the net, boys. Drive the net. If we get an opportunity, drive up on that fucking goalie and just stuff it. They're taking their fucking timeout, huh? Thank you. Bang. Nice fucking goal. Nice pass, too. Margo, do me a favor. Stay back from me a little bit, okay? We got to lead. Let's conserve it. I don't want you to take a hit, and then they got a 2-on-1. Took their time out. Yep, take the time out. Good. All right. I'm holding. Beautiful. Beautiful, dude. Holy shit. No whites. Let's go into OT, boys. You just gotta tip your cap on that pass, dude. Nothing you can do about it.
Overtime is just moments away.
Man, that was a slash right there, and he still held on to the puck. Holy shit. Thank you, appreciate it. Yeah, I know what you mean, bro. Let's win this fucking game, alright? Let's get the 2 fucking points. Watch your defense, they're trying to catch you too far up and they're sneaking one ahead. Alright, so let's be careful. Good job, Austin. Good job. It's okay, we'll kill it. Get out.
Gets it out of his own end. Boston's got the puck inside the defensive zone.
Yours, Austin. There you go.
A few extra seconds down. And manages to clear.
Minute 20.
With possession along the wall. Scoops up the puck behind the net. Slides it across to Duchesne. Heads.
All right. I appreciate it, dude. Hey, we pulled a point. We got a point, so let's. We got something out of it. What a sniff, honestly. Played our asses off. Fuck, I feel bad we lost that game. Fuck.